This is Gwen from Risto Sports, and I'm here with Lou, the Bluetick Coonhound. Today we're talking about leather straps. So you may be wondering, what does the Bluetick Coonhound have for leather straps? Well, these aren't just any leather straps. They're made in the USA, Risto Sports leather straps. So just like Lou, who is an American breed of dog established in the US, these are made right here in Maine. They're 100% US leather, handcrafted Risto. So, I want to take a couple seconds to show you how to properly wear a strap. So these are a little bit different than the ones you see typically in like powerlifting, where they're the canvas ones where you have to wrap it multiple times, or the elastic ones which have a Velcro strap. These have two leather tethers, just like this. And what you're going to do to put them on is you're going to thread them through these two slots, just like so. One and two. You'll notice this is pretty heavyweight leather. We'd like to go high quality when possible. Right here, you're going to slide them through the buckles to get just the right fit. I like to tighten the bottom one a bit more than the top one, just so I get a little more wrist action in the top of the snatch, like so. So here we go, here's the second one. Just tighten it just like this. And what's great about these is they're adjustable and they fit all wrist sizes. So basically you should get something that looks like this. I usually like to just get it on first and then do a final cinch up. These even fit little tiny curly wrists like mine, and they also expand to much larger wrists. You know, definitely big manly, super heavyweight wrists. So we've started making these again, backed by customer demand, and we really want to make these extra special by making them in the USA. Additionally, somebody stole my own personal pair of leather wrist straps, and let me tell you, lifting in canvas wrist straps is just not the same. I mean, you probably saw pictures of me at Nationals. I've gotten like the worst rash from them. Leather has never failed me, so really happy to bring these to you. And they're right on the website at www.ristosports.com. They come in this dark wash. They also might come in a more reddish or more buckskin type of wash, and it's one size fits all.